Splashdown. NASA's Orion returns to Earth after historic moon mission. NASA's Orion spacecraft Sea completed a record-breaking mission around the moon and returned safely to Earth. Splashdown is the final milestone of the Artemis I mission that began with a successful liftoff of NASA's Space Launch System rocket. Over the course of 25.5 days, NASA tested Orion in the harsh environment of deep space before flying astronauts on Artemis II. The mission was a major step forward in the Artemis generation of lunar exploration.